Ladies and gentlemen, we're coming to you live from Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. Welcome to episode 2 of the Golfer's Guide to Side Saddle Putting. Guys, my name is Brittany Bomar. I'm one of the co-founders of Bomar Putting Co. If you missed us on episode 1, I gave a quick introduction to who I am, what I've done throughout the golf industry, why my father and I started this company, and what we do. We manufacture and sell side saddle putters. We're both professionals. We've used this style our entire lives, and we think it is the best way to putt. In episode 1, guys, I kind of went through the reasons why I would have someone try this and the appeal to it. The first one is you're able to use binocular vision throughout your entire stroke. Second reason is, from a mechanical standpoint, that face, using a pendulum stroke rather than an arc stroke that you do with conventional putting, is more likely to stay square and produce putts that stay online. So I kind of want to just add on to that today. You know, throughout this entire journey, we've had a lot of people that have shied away from wanting to try this because they see it as a last resort. You know, my putting's so bad, now I gotta try this weird style. Whereas if you talk to myself, my dad, my brother, the other pros and great amateurs that we have on staff, they will tell you it's not a last resort, but it is the superior way to putt. So if you guys look at this from a pure athletic standpoint, and I've had friends that are athletes, non-golfers, they think it makes sense. It's like, well, if I was gonna roll a ball with my hand, which our slogan is, can you roll a ball? You would always roll it as if you were gonna bowl it, facing your target, instead of coming in here this way. So to them, it's like, well, it makes sense. You know, you compare it to 10-pin bowling, like I just mentioned, cornhole, toss, darts, shooting a free throw, you're constantly facing your target line. So yeah, guys, that's some more reasons why you should try it. And I have given myself the hardest putt on this green today. We got a little 6-foot slider downhill with about 1.5 feet of break on it. Guys, it is a balmy 50 degrees out here. I cannot feel my hands, but I am confident that this is gonna go in. So it's done. Episode 3 next week. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Have a great night.